that is our focal point, is getting to 70 degrees. So it doesn't really get colder than the 32 degrees we had this morning to start the day in the park. So 36 and still climbing. Some real fast flurries still to the west of us. Sun came up at 6:22. Looked real nice to the east, and there's some sunshine out in the upper Hudson Valley and out on Long Island, but the clouds are over the Hudson here on the upper west side. We'll see those clear off this afternoon. This disturbance that's rushing through is producing a little cloud coverage. It's also producing some light snow showers, but the temperatures are still going up. 30 in Newburgh, 31 for Sussex, 28 in Monticello, everybody else at the freezing point or above. So warm-up is underway in a real big way because the temperatures will continue to be warm from here on out for the next several days. You'll see that in the extended AccuWeather 7-8 forecast. Right now on the AccuTrack radar and satellite combined, see where the clouds start to separate here, and we do get some sunshine off to the north and the northeast. That's what everybody will see as that system continues to push off to the south and east. Maybe a flurry flying around the boroughs or parts of western Long Island, and then it's all out of here, and it's sunshine as we go throughout the afternoon. Winds will be light. Temperatures will be in the low to mid-40s. We're going for a high of 46. Most likely that would occur between 2 and 5 p.m. because that's when we'll have the most sunshine and warmth around here. Coming up, which day we could hit 70 degrees, and then you'll need your umbrella one day, too. Details in the AccuWeather Sunday forecast, Rob.
All right, thank you.